Welcome to our professional guide on steam cooking raw cashew nuts in a factory setting. Here you can see properly cooked cashew nuts in trays. Notice their uniform color and texture. Our experienced technician is now demonstrating the crucial step of steam control. By carefully adjusting the inlet knob, they regulate the steam pressure entering the cooking chamber. This precision is essential for optimal results. During the cooking process, you'll observe CNSL, cashew nut shell liquid, and water being released from the bottom of the steaming unit. This natural extraction helps prepare the nuts for the shelling process. After approximately 20 to 25 minutes of steaming, the perfectly cooked nuts are discharged into the collection trolley below. Notice the consistent golden brown color, a key indicator of proper cooking. Average steam pressure should be between 3 to 4 bar. Batch capacity is 1 ton of raw cashew nuts. Average cooking time, 20 to 25 minutes. The loaded trolley is now being moved to the cooling area. Here we can see multiple trolleys containing freshly cooked batches, each following the same precise cooking parameters. This industrial steaming machine, when operated correctly, ensures consistent quality across large batches, making it a crucial component in modern cashew processing. For more professional cashew processing guides like this one, please subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. Don't forget to click the notification bell to stay updated with our latest videos. Thank you for watching.